Good afternoon, everybody. How is everybody today? Hope everybody's well. It's been a bit of a while since me last stream. Well, to be honest, since the new Warzone 2 Battle Pass come out. I've been spending a fair bit of time on that, just doing the standard. Well, I was going to say standard battle pass, so it's not the advanced one. I managed to save enough points to buy, well, yeah, just the standard one, and I've been quite liking the new Vundle map as well. I've been playing that a fair bit. All my highlights are on my page if you want to go check them out at some point. Been wanting to press the like button for a while now. I keep thinking about jumping on zombies, trying to beat me, to try and sort of go through the wave, 150 wave. I've done 120 on D Machine, a successful X-Fill. But one of the problems is, me internet keeps randomly cutting out. So it sort of kind of makes me not want to do the zombies game, but I want to try it at some point. Might look into what have we got? I've got it on my Xbox. Might look into setting up on my Xbox and having a look into offline mode. If I can plug my Xbox into my stream PC and play the zombies offline mode, then in theory, if my internet does cut out, I shouldn't lose the game, I'll just lose the stream. But then I can pause it and restart the stream. I just don't really fancy getting sort of 10, 11 hours into a game and sort of on the last stretch and then say my internet goes. Which is my kind of luck, really. Hope everybody's well in chat today. I did load this up briefly earlier on, just to roughly see where I was up to. Because I haven't got that much to go, really. Went on one map and then here is... So I've got Merlin's Trail to do it over here. If I travel to there, and then I'll fly the rest of the way. I'm not skipping any frames yet, so that's a good thing. The quality should be 1440.
Let's get this over with, shall we? I have things to do.
Um, actually, no, I don't. That one is at 1. A little bit evil. I'll come back and do that. I think I've actually done them all, but as I say, I'll come back at a different point and do them again.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
Glacius!
Is it just spiders? Yeah, it's just spiders around there, isn't it? Well, looks at it. People. I think I needed to go to the market, really, to sell some stuff.
Ah, there you are. No need to race now, my friend.
Oh, what was that? Interesting. Or is it just fire? Or
Glacius.
are lies and falsehoods. No one's my ear and Rockwoods.
Descender! What have you done?
Taste it!
I know what that means. Merlin trial. Defender! Revelio!
That was it.
Confringo. Confringo. Revelio.
I didn't give him permission to wake up. All right, this is... Don't know why I did that.
Revelio. Descender.
I think it's that one I want.
Revelio.
Thinking on this one, and then if... right, so oh, I think.
Revelio.
So this one we need to
Revelio.
Put that way, and then that was the wrong way, I think.
Well, not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Made that one look quite easy. Considering how long it's been since I played this.
Alohomora. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Yeah, I was expecting a bit more of being here than that, but never mind. Right, so that's everything in that section done. I need another Merlin's trial here, which is
how about some sightseeing?
Now. No. You can't stop us.
Spiders over there. I've still got a few achievements to try and finish on this.
Who says what?
I know what you have here! Confringo!
You'll feel that tomorrow. If you lost that job.
Let's do one of them.
Reducto!
Good job, Mr. Plant.
Revelio.
Is that
Bringo.
They fight in trouble, help me.
You're embarrassing. Right, where is there.
Revelio. Lumos.
Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio.
Did not drop all the way.
Yeah.
That's a bit strange.
Revelio. Accio.
Confringo.
Lumos.
One I've already activated, is it?
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
I must have activated it at some point. Must have activated it without realizing it at some point. Right, where to next? So I've got a collection chest, Merlin's trial, and a landing platform. I'm guessing that one, even though it's Merlin's trial and London platform. May as well go do that one.
I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Revelio.
I've done this one before, haven't I?
Could it be a Merlin trial?
I changed that one to that one. Need not to that again.
Lumos.
I think it's been a bit more optimized since last played it. Yeah, I don't think it looks that bad in 1440. Right, so we've got a landing platform around here as well. To figure out which way I'm going. So if I go forward and bear right sort of thing. And we are looking for a landing platform.
Revelio.
And still going the right way.
This looks like trouble.
Revelio.
Hold
up. One less human to work.
Revelio.
London platform. I think that's what I'm looking for.
Oh,
They were having a party without me. So that's everything done in that area. That just on the bridge. So I've got another landing platform there and collection chest.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Don't follow the butterflies. Happy days, how's that done? And that's spiders. For a landing platform as well, I think, if I remember rightly.
What do you have in store for me this time?
Rebellion.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Oh, that counts as that one, does it? So we've got a landing platform, collection chest. If I do complete 180, I'm gonna go around the cliffs. To right 90, no, left 90. Yeah, left 90. Is that the Merlin's Trail that I'm looking for?
I see you! Let me out, though!
Rookwood, don't go down easy! Oh.
I think I won't remember your face!
That goblin elm, you blessed.
I don't know whether we've been in here yet. No. And then, yeah, this was the Merlin's Trail. Wrong one, it's
Lumos.
There's ones up there, but sure, that's a landing platform up there.
Rebellion. Revelio.
Lumos.
Straight up.
Revelio.
I'm gonna find this thing here. Right, so that's a landing platform and right, so collection chest. Butterflies. I think that's what they mean by a collection chest. Where have they buried it this time? So it wasn't the collection chest.
Revelio. Revelio.
Start cheating a bit. Well, I've been in there before.
Confringo!
Don't know for what, though.
Revelio.
There's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Alright, let's have a look over here.
Rebellion.
I can't help myself. I think it's meant to be good luck.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
I see a chest in here.
Revelio.
Right, so I've still got a collection chest there somewhere. Don't know that one. So I've got Millions Trials, Balloons, Landing Platforms.
Rebellion.
That's it. That's all they're done. Right.
Oh, the work it takes to keep it.
I really thought there would have been something around there.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Easy. Right, so I'm looking for balloons and landing platforms as well. Was that the Kraken? This is where it leaps out and gets me. This could be an interesting one. I'm not seeing much around. But I don't need to see much around when I see them.
Lumos.
They will go into that one. Not seeing the third one yet.
Rebellion.
So it's going to be up there. No, it isn't. Lumos. That could be part of a different one. I think that ball's part of a different challenge.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Right, so I need that one, I think.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Some gloves. So we are looking for volumes and landing platforms as well. So we've got them all the way over there, them there.
Rebellion.
Rebellion. Right, this one's
oh. Wingardium Leviosa.
So they can say it there. Oh, go.
Rebellion. Wingardium Leviosa.
Not too far away, was it?
Rebellion.
There's a landing platform over there. That looks like a different one. Right, there, and that's
Wingardium Leviosa.
Quite handy. There's another one just down there, wasn't there?
Rebellion.
Maybe steppy steppy.
Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Lumos.
Steppy steppy.
Lumos.
Not so tricky after all.
Put the right next to that one as well. Happy days.
Rebellion.
Pretty sure I saw a landing platform before.
Revelio.
Over there. Right, so surrounding platforms, still balloons to do. Five more. Oh, that's the last landing platform, so we've got one balloon and five more Merlin's trials. Under the bridge.
Oh, Revelio.
I wonder if we can pull it down from that far. That's four more Merlin trials and one set of balloons, but I don't think we're going to be able to see them in the dark though. If we go to that one and come back across to that one. Yeah, because then a few there that I can go to. Aha, balloons.
Revelio.
So I see the gold wall. Where's the hole? Right down there.
The pulsar.
Go on, hole in one. Hole in one. Hole in one. Go on. Just a bit further. Bit further. Ah. So close.
Let me open. The pulsar.
Yay! That was a hole in one, really. Let me go to okay, it's that one, and then there's another two. Actually, do that one, then head over. I have a feeling this is in the next area, but never mind.
Revelio. Revelio.
That's not the one. And I've just drank something. That was the one.
Wingardium Leviosa.
There's one. Just about to see them over here, trying to hide.
Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, where are they going? Should be that one done. Oh, I've forgotten about my coffee. Well, that was one of them, so happy days.
Revelio. Rebellion.
Alright, this one is... Get rid of these people first.
You're the one who fought Theophilus, huh?
Just Totalus.
I really need to start letting them finish the sentence.
Rebellion.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Not repair. That's wrong button then. That's it.
That's that. Settled.
I saw it something like that. I saw it off, but then also it can't be. Oh, actually it was. Need to stop doubting myself. What have we got in here? Infamous foe, landing platform, ancient magic hotspot, Merlin's trials. Don't mind if I do.
Revelio. Could it be a Merlin trial?
I don't even think that would work that way. but a happy days. That's not what I want, it's that one. No, that one.
I should investigate.
Revelio. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Revelio. Accio. Guardian Leviosa. Revelio.
Oh, that's pretty good. So you have to assemble them and then blow them up for it.
Revelio.
The Minister of Magic didn't get where he was sitting on his hands.
What's the point of toiling?
All day's work clears the mind. That's a big one.
Revelio.
Did I literally go past the door before? Levitation sweeps.
Revelio.
That troll's welcome, welcome. Do have a look around. You'll not cast.
Youngest of Woodcroft certainly knew how to pass. Work hard and don't be afraid to fail.
Right, so I saw something over that way.
Revelio.
Levioso and Stupefy combined.
Accio.
speed and keep on rolling, 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 and rolling, rolling. And it's a hole in one. Need to find that last Hogwarts token.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time.
How did that miss?
Confringo.
Yeah. So there's one there.
Revelio.
One up there. One in here. And one right here.
That wasn't too hard.
maybe around there. So I need to change that one for that one. I wasn't expecting wolves around here. I was expecting...
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Some ladders there.
Revelio. Revelio.
Right, where was it going? See if I can find anybody there.
Master move.
Good pulse, sir. Confringo. Place it.
Do you really think you can make
such a look of fear in your eyes. I should think more metal.
Alohomora.
Is that the gate I was meant to go through, but I went over the top instead?
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Free
Revelio.
Goodness, not a party to attend by myself.
Revelio.
I might as well follow the butterflies. He might give me something good. Elf shelf. That's a bit of a mouthful. Right, so it's no, I think if we go around that bit, actually. Okay, if we go to that one. And I'll just work my way around that way. Because on to yeah, we'll go around that way. And then I'll get that one on the way out.
Revelio.
Knowing Amit, he's likely studied her.
It's either too dark or I've done that one already. Put that on autopilot just while I have a bit of coffee. I'm actually just having a bit of my facts, so I don't really want to engage in them. I'm going to have to, yeah.
Everyone in Upper Hogsfield shudders when they see me coming, and rightfully so.
Your deed.
I was aiming at the other guy.
Revelio.
To me, it's looking like a bit of a repair.
Revelio.
No, isn't it? It's one of the,
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
The other one as well. I was lucky on that one. Thinking. I have a feeling I'm going to have to go back to the paddocks and potion room soon.
Enjoy suffering, do you? Up for a bit of dying, are we? We'll reclaim it. When are you going to give up?
Won't stop me.
I shall have been shot.
Revelio.
went past some, didn't we, before? I think I was going the right way though.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Boy, and they didn't invite me.
Less poacher in the wizarding world.
I need to upgrade my graphics card. Pillow, silent but deadly.
See what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Blood's on Ranrock's hands.
Right, that's them taken care of, and
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Where's the rest of them?
Good friend.
Yeah. Don't say I think there's only three of them. Down this way, there is another one. Guessing it's through run around them. Yeah. Without falling off. That one done. Yeah, I think I've done that one. I think it's that one next. So I've got Infamous Foe in that one still somewhere. Take a bit of a shortcut. There's the door there.
Revelio.
Interesting. Yeah, I was going to say, there's one. So I need to...
Lumos.
There's another one over there.
Revelio. Lumos.
Oh, so that one's just a chest. So we've got a field guide page there somewhere. Two more landing platforms somewhere. One more table. What's up?
Revelio.
I don't think we've done one of them before. What I think I might do, chat, is save it there. And then end it there just while making another coffee. Put me gammon joint in before it gets too late. And then jump back on this. Here's what I think the plan's going to be. And then jump back on it to do that section. To get rid of some animals. Yes, I'm going to leave it there for about half hour, sort of thing. Sort a few things out. Go back on the stream quickly just to see how it's output in. So if I need to tweak any settings, but so thanks for watching. Hit that follow button and like button. It's much appreciated, and I'll hopefully catch you all in say about hour and a half sort of thing. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you soon.